Alan, listen. Pat works with us here. This can all end well, OK? I give him my word.
Yeah, just... Yeah. OK. Pat, you got to... Yeah, no, you're rambling. You've got to be more concise. You know, what do you want? You know, I want a helicopter. That's just an example, by the way. Yeah. OK, he wants a helicopter. He's actually quite angry. He's honking in my ear like a mad Irish goose. Do you mind? It's not a radio roadshow. I'm trying to host a siege, eh?
We love you, Alan!
Get away. Who said that?
What's it like in there?
Scary, stressful, lots of shouting. A bit like being married again. and there's a crazy person running around with a gun, so it's a lot like being married again. When I saw a guy with a shotgun in his mouth begging for mercy, then I definitely... You're ahead of me. You're ahead of me. A lot of you are. He's still got his hand on his gun. He thinks I don't know. Yeah, you. I'm looking at you. Peripheral vision, mate.
Alan.
It's all right. I'm not retreating. Pat's tugging me off.
Alan.
Yeah, come on. Come on. We're better than that. Yeah, seriously.
Alan, wait.
Oh, by the way, there's an extra hostage. I meant to tell you that.